designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and my guys ain't canine.
Universal CityWalk, how are you doing? It is Friday night, ladies and gentlemen. I want to hear you make some noise. Where are you at, CityWalk? Fantastic. My name is David, and I am pleased to welcome you to the Autism Rocks LA concert right here at the Five Towers. Do me a favor, if you can hear my voice out there, give a nice round of applause to DJ Coolion, who's got the party going. Tonight we are going to entertain you with an incredible concert right here from the Five Towers stage. And we are going to do it with your assistance. We want to bring you some live acts right here to this stage, including our headlining performer, James Durbin, whom you may know from American Idol. Once again, my name is David, but I cannot do this all by myself. So right here at the Five Towers tonight, we want to give you an excellent show. So please help me welcome to the stage my good friends, Alex and Ned.
Welcome to the first ever Autism Rocks concert at Universal CityWalk. Yeah!
Woo! You guys ready to rock tonight or what? All right, so we are honored to be here raising awareness for autism. It's going to be a very fun night. Alex, are you ready to rock?
I'm ready to rock.
Yo, Coolion, are you ready to rock? All right, good, good, good. All right, so now before we go any further, we want to show you why we are here tonight. Check this out.
And last summer I had the chance to speak to a class at UCLA. It was a summer class filled with high school students, and I told them about my experience working in the entertainment industry, managing music artists and producing concerts. And one young gentleman came up to me after class, and his name was Alex, and he was so passionate about wanting to start a concert to raise awareness for autism, and I could not deny his passion, so I decided I'd help him out. His name is Alex, and you're gonna hear his story and how he's going to produce a concert called Autism Rocks. Let's meet him.
One in 65 people have autism, so I think that since there's more people that have it, more people should be aware of it in schools and anywhere in the world. All the bullying and teasing that people with autism are facing in the schools, and if you know anyone with autism, just like try to be like more understanding of their condition and just like take your time to actually get to know that person, because if you get to know that person, you know more than the cover of the book, you know the contents. I recently got diagnosed 3 years ago in 2013 that I have Asperger's syndrome. I've always knew that I was different. I always accepted myself and I always get encouragement from my family, my mom and dad. The reason I did the autism awareness event in my old school is because I wanted to do it for my grandma, but because she believed in me so much, and she was such a nice, benevolent person. That's really hard for a lot of people with those conditions to suffer through them, and I totally understand how they feel, so I just wanted to prevent that. So that's what I did at my old school. And we did a ceremony, and we raised money. We had a lot of fun, and that's why I wanted to do a very, very big concert here, because America is a land of opportunity, and I wanted to expand, use that to my advantage to spread more awareness, not because I have Asperger's, but because there's other people that are suffering through these conditions like me, and I really wanted to help. My conversation with James Durbin was awesome. I've never talked to a star from American Idol, and I'm always a fan. Every single time that he comes out stage, he overcomes the Tourette's and put on a show and rock it out on stage. And I'm really awesome that he's coming to sing at the Autism Rocks concert. I also want this to be a campaign that can help a lot of people understand that differences should be accepted in a society. I think different is awesome. I think different makes people who they are and stand out. Hopefully through this concert, we can show that autism rocks.
Everyone give it up for Alex. He's the reason why we're here tonight. So we're gonna have a lot of fun. Alex, you got something to say?
Yeah, guess what? Now another friend of ours wanted to say hello. Before we start the show, check this out.
I just wanted to say hey to Alex and everybody at the Autism Rocks concert and let you guys know that you're doing such an amazing job raising awareness for autism. So sorry I can't be here tonight. I love you guys. Have a great night.
So let's kick off the night. Let's welcome Tho Shaka and DJ Big Plush.
Woo!
Woo!
Front to back, make some noise! It's Friday night, we gonna turn up! Yeah, let's go!
Big Plush, what up?
Yeah, let's go!
All right. I've been thinking about the past, how to make it last. Too much fishy stuff, I'm just taking out the trash. Keep moving like George Jefferson, should I get on like a settlement? And how
we gonna make you sound like you had a speech impediment?
You just keep on meddling, I'ma keep on peddling. Moving down this road to I find a place that can settle in. From where the knots are dim, parts of my kind of kind of grill. Second seat getting drowned out,
get your service, you gotta swim.
This is my mission, so is my mission. I'ma keep on being hungry and there's no nutrition. I take the mold out, what I roll out, change the degrees. Hot or cold out, just get it started. Have it sold out, watch the game and watch it fold out.
I'm making the game transition. I'ma keep on going and there ain't no intermission. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna people say word, you never told no lie. He ain't never told no lie, when people say word. Never told no lie, he ain't never told no lie, when people say truth. Never told no lie, he ain't never told no lie, cause thing he don't do.
Hold up. So I like Chewbacca, me I came to mock ya. Came to play the game, we get shooted out like Zucker. This sugar coated like Willy Walker. I don't need no pessimist. Let's start addressing this.
Hey, you don't wanna mess with this.
Eating it up, ripping his shreds, making it hard to come back. Why you about that lurking, man? Pushing him down like a thumbtack. The motion's going down. Short circuit, the fuse is blowing. Gotta get it straight. Yep, I gotta get them juices flowing. Too much fashion, too much taxi. Why you asking? That's my passion. Too many comedians like Mighty Python. Getting it right.
Yep, that's a tight one.
Tricky like Dennis the Menace. Have the game like tennis. Going through these leaps and bounds, you can see my flow is tremendous.
I'm making the game transition. I'ma keep on going, and there ain't no intermission. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah.
No, my people say word, and never told no lie. He never told no lie. My people say word, and never told no lie. He never told no lie. My people say true, and never told no lie. He never told no lie, just
think it on you. Do it for my people who try to make a move, but they die. Hold up. Grabbing a beat, stabbing a beat. So many fools go back to sleep. We can have a meet and greet in the street. Dog in the heat, claws in the feet. Go through trials and tribulations. It's hard to change the situation. Hitting them up, no hesitation. Participation, what the invasion. Like I said, just turn the station. Double R, categorization. Pentagon, I stand by on. Wrap it up and pass the baton. Jumping through these obstacles. Fighting them down like popsicles. Loving a trend is optional. But being a leader is logical. Getting very hypnotic. Yep, I think I got it. Keep pushing forward, gotta hit the hydraulic. Slaughter up the something robotic. Like a fan, I circulate. Number one more articulate. Costco motion, I regulate.
Gotta go hard, I'm gonna say.
I'm making a game transition. I'm gonna keep on going. And there ain't no way in a mission. No lie, no lie, no lie, lie. No lie, no lie, no lie, yeah, yeah.
How about people say word? Never told no lie. He never told
told no lie. He never told no lie.
Come on, people say true.
Never told no lie. He never told no lie.
Singing on do. Got this two of my people who try to make a move, but they die. Hold up.
Hey. So. Yeah, I was so shocked on this one, bro.
Word. Hard Rock Cafe, what up?
Yeah.
Word.
True.
Make some noise, City Walk.
Hey. Yeah.
Okay. All right, next
feeling
up.
It. You feeling it classic. From front to back. Let's keep the energy up.
Yeah.
Go. I gotta tell what I feel. I gotta talk about my life as I see it.
Let him talk. Go ahead, talk to him.
Biggie. Biggie.
Shaka.
Salutations, setting out the invitation. Let's get ready for the celebration. Got a hitching me, wait, debate. They kind of waiting if you're participating in hitting, hoping you're fitting. Got them ready for battle, gonna shake it like a rattle. Speed daddle, moving, streaming down like a paddle. The smuck, shoveling, crap, maneuver like cattle. I'm on the top of the castle with no hassle. Coming through swinging, this is what I'm bringing. Ringing, ding, ding, hit a telephone ringing. And close the call to the fat lady singing. Look up back, Jack. I'll be thinking when you're thinking. Kicking it all, gotta keep it hardcore. Like you never heard this before. Kicking it all, gotta keep it hardcore. Shine so bright till I make it eyesore. Kicking it all, gotta keep it hardcore. Like you never heard this before. Kicking it all, gotta keep it hardcore. Shine so bright till I make it eyesore. Mr. Hustle, crushing with the muscle. In the threshold, had to be bold in your fold. I hear him in the cold to the trolls, middle finger. Coming to the wedding, whack the ringer. Mr. Rap singer, singer to the clinger. To the last resort, him I put him in the fort. To a sector report, and taking the court. See, I take my life with stripe, hard like a knife. Ride it like a bike, take a hike. What's wrong, what's right? I make a person like it, get it open it. Have a hole, I poke it in. How you smoking it? I put a rope in it, I might make it croak on it.
Kick it in the door, gotta keep it hardcore. Like you never heard this before. Kick in the door, gotta keep it hardcore. You shine so bright till I make your eyes sore. Kick in the door, gotta keep it hardcore. Like you never heard this before. Kick in the door, gotta keep it hardcore. You shine so bright till I make your eyes sore.
Come on, getting there, recorded me. Why you report to me, store to me, distort to me? Got my warranty, so if I can get there, I can afford to be. Man, star flashes in the ashes, passes in the masses. Like an affection, itches with the rashes. Lights out of control at the system and it crashes. Too much commotion and hatches. Decomposes and trash it, running for the eyelashes. And it's hard to concentrate, reevaluate, fate, mate. You wanna take the fish on the bait and participate. Open up the gate, relate. Great, but if not, shut your mouth, better mute it.
Stupid. Yeah.
All right, that's fine. That's the one. Unless
City
you
Walk,
want
how y'all
one.
Feeling tonight? Huh?
City Walk, how you feeling tonight?
How y'all feeling
tonight?
Let's go. Hello. How y'all feeling tonight? Y'all walking in, y'all walking through.
Yeah.
Come on, sir. Support.
Oh.
Let them know what's up.
OF, what up?
What up?
Running in circles in the middle of the hall. Searching and rushing like the middle of the mini mall. Examining politicians, read a description. Occupy mission while my people have no tuition. If I push a play button, I'm a goblin to submission. Hell no, cause I'm a key the tradition. I see malice in these palaces. Take a dialysis. People suffocating what they sipping from the chalices. Why you like Excalibur? Your music is like broccoli, homie. I ain't having it. Had a bit, but it was whack as shit. Yeah, it's Yonkers.
Yeah, it's just bonkers.
Man about to conquer.
His mama made a monster.
Yeah, it's Yonkers. Yeah, it's just bonkers. Man about to conquer.
Stopping these imposters.
Yeah, it's Yonkers.
Yeah, it's just bonkers.
Man about to conquer.
His mama made a monster.
Yeah, it's Yonkers. Yeah, it's just bonkers. Man about to conquer.
Stopping these imposters.
Round descriptions, write this Paul fiction. Do some vacant spit, should've waited for the voice audition. Sit it back in my zone,
Here to knock at the door, grabbing on the phone, I ain't kicking back no more. Lo and behold, my flow didn't drop below. These foods like gold dang, holy mackerel. Watch me heat it up, that's a to the casserole. About to have a moment,
but so now you got to go.
Yeah, this chunkers,
then it's just bonkers.
Man about to conquer, my mama made a monster. Yeah, this chunkers, then it's just bonkers. Man about to conquer, stomping these imposters. Yeah, this chunkers,
then it's just bonkers.
Man about to conquer,
my mama made a monster.
Yeah, this chunkers, then it's just bonkers. Man about to conquer, stomping these imposters.
Come on.
Remove the leeches, increase the growth zone. Call me E.T.
He bought the phone home.
And I define gravity like the flight academy. And it's a travesty how these fools backstabbing me. The doctor said I was flu. What should I do? Should I go back in school? Mama wants a twos and chill my mother for two. I guess it's up to you. Cause my apron's stainless. Pardon all my language, all my English. Take the repercussion. Most of hitting nothing. Started with the fluffing. Ha! End of discussion.
It is chunkers, then it is bonkers.
Man about to conquer,
my mama made a monster.
It is chunkers, then it is bonkers. Man about to conquer,
stopping these imposters.
It is chunkers, then it is bonkers. Man about to conquer,
my mama made a monster.
It is chunkers, then it is bonkers. Man about to conquer, stopping these imposters.
Ah! Hey!
Yeah, so shocked.
City Walk.
All right.
City Greater Walk. Hollywood, we thank you.
Facebook, Twitter,
Facebook,
Soul Shocker.
Facebook and Twitter, Soul Shocker, me, DJ Big Plush, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, all of them across the board. Hit them up.
Give it up. Whoa. Give it up. Check.
Ducktown represent. Madden.
Is this on?
We in here.
Check. Are we on here? Come on. We're going to ask you a couple questions.
Hi. Wasn't that awesome?
Give it up one more time.
Let me hear you. Wasn't that awesome?
Yeah.
Hi, you're awesome.
Thank you.
What inspired you to start rapping?
I listened to a lot of hip hop when I was on the bus and hearing around. I remember hearing, somebody bumping something in the stereo, and I was like, hey, why not? I guess I'll try something like that.
That's so cool. Has living with autism inspired some of your lyrics?
Yeah, it makes me, I feel like I'm more abstract. I have a more abstract, a left field type of feel. So that made me feel kind of, distinctive.
That's awesome, man. What advice would you give kids living your age with autism?
Just try to keep going and... hopefully you'll make it to the next level.
You hear that? Keep going and be yourself. Thank you, Soul Shocker.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's keep the night going. Please welcome Susan Saylor and the Autism Movement Therapy Dancers. Welcome.
Thank you for coming out for autism. That's right.
Watch your foot, sweetheart. Okay. Watch your foot.
Well, this is a call to arms. So we're going to use a good standard song that will never grow old. It will always be timely, and we're going to bring it out for you right now. My name is Susan Scheller. This is Mark Tremaya. Here we go. Are you ready for music? Let's do this. Let me know when you're ready. All right. Oh, come gather around people wherever you roam. Admit that the waters around you have grown and accepted. Soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, You'd better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone, for these times they are a-changing. Come writers and critics, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. He who is gets hurt is he who is stalled. And the old road is rapidly fading. It's gonna soon shake the windows and rattle the walls, for the times they are changing. Come senators and congressmen, please heed the call. Don't just stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall, for he who gets hurt is he who is stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake the windows and rattle the walls, for the times they are a-changing. Throughout all the land, and don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters will be on your command. Yeah, the old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one, and please lend your hand, for the times they are a-changing. Is strong, the curse it is cast. Now the slow one now will later be fast. Just like the present is soon to be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times they are a-changing. For the times they are a-changing.
You gotta wake up.
Cause the times they are a-changing.
Autism works now. Things are changing. Yeah, they are. All right, we're gonna do a song right now called Memphis Radio. It's all right to clap your hands. And the crowd goes crazy! Should've known it would come to this. Sure would like to travel. Sweet.
talk to me, baby, in your secret melody. Oh, send it, send it, send it home to me. Bring it on home to me. Sing it out like Sunday on a Memphis radio. Restlessness like fire in your vein. Baby, you've got my soul. You got a station nationwide. Keep my music safe inside. Turn it into gold. Turn it into gold. On the Memphis radio. Something I want to say. How's everybody doing out there? Are you feeling all right? I want to tell you something special right now. This Memphis makes you feel good inside. Listen here. You know what? Never meant to cause you any sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain. Only wanted to see you that one time. Only wanna see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain. Purple rain. Sing. Purple rain. Purple rain. Purple rain. Purple rain. Thank you.
All right.
A few years back, I was invited to be involved in a project. My son, I'm a parent of a child with autism. He couldn't be here tonight. His name is Julian. And I wrote this song, and we put it up in the film. And I'm going to do it for you right now. It's called If I Can Feel It, I Can Do It. And I'm very pleased to have been able to be involved in autism movement therapy. I've done so much for so many families. Woo, come on. Come on. And then we go, Autism Works now. So here it comes. If I can feel it, I can do it. If I can feel it, I can do it. If I can feel it, I'm free. See me dancing right through it. When I'm open up inside where my heart is. Come away with me. I can see the world out.
possibility. Possibility is right now, right now. Open up inside where my heart is. Come away with me, if I can feel it, I'm free. See me dance right through it. When I'm moving, I'm me. Possibility, possibility is right now.
Will you make sure these are
Thank you very much.
And do you know where's Ian? Great work, you guys. Good work, Jason.
So good. Ian stayed out.
Okay.
Yes.
Awesome. You're doing such good work. Seriously. You guys, you did so amazing. You're stars. You rocked it. Amazing.
Yes, Ian, stay here.
Ian, you rocked it. Great work.
Here we go. Ian, you're coming out with me. There we go.
So give it up one more time.
You guys were great.
Autism therapy dancers.
Hi. Give it up again for the Autism Movement therapy dancers. Now, Joanne, this is an awesome program. Tell us about why you started the Autism Movement Therapy Dance Program.
We started the program about 8 years ago because we saw that our kids responded so well to the movement and music, and the intervention was so incredible, and as you can see, they love performing and dancing. It's fabulous.
Get rid of our hashtag power of dance. How can people get involved and get more info?
AutismMovementTherapy.org is our website. We're also on Facebook. We have Autism Works Now, which is our 17 and older pre-employment skills program that we're running in Reseda and in Culver City.
That's great. And now, Ian, what would you say to those there with autism who think they are a bit alone in this?
Well, don't be. There's plenty of people just like you that want that you can meet up with and have fun and, you know, get better.
Wow, that's really inspiring. I loved it. I love it. I love it. Be different. Be who you are. And hashtag Autism Rocks LA. Thank you. Let's keep this night going. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the phenomenal, incredible Spencer Harte.
Sorry,
Get up for Spencer, 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 Spencer. What an awesome
everyone.
Job. When did you realize you had this angelic voice?
When I was watching the Phantom of the Opera sometime, when I was about 14 years old, and autism just stops. When I just sing.
That's awesome. I love Phantom of the Opera. Such a big fan. I know I get nervous when I come on stage. How do you overcome being nervous when you perform?
I get really nervous when I first get on, but when I'm on the stage, I won't get nervous anymore.
That's awesome. I do the same thing. What advice would you give to people out there who are living with autism?
I gave them awesome.
That's great. Give it up for Spencer Harte again. Thank you.
Thank you, Spencer.
Please remember to check out Autism Rocks LA and support any way you can, and follow on Instagram at Autism Rocks LA and on Snapchat and Twitter. Thank you.
All right, so right now our Autism Rocks team is going to be passing out blue glow sticks. So we need you guys to wave those all night, and then there's going to be a very special moment at the end of the night where we're going to light this whole place up blue, okay? So they're going to be passing these out right now. Pull the tab, they'll light up, and we'll let you know when to pull those out. We're going to do a really cool moment at the end of the night. Now, who's ready for our next performance? You guys ready? All right, so check out this video, and then we'll get to our next performance.
Like a bolt of lightning, I can illuminate your mind. It's not how you look,
it's what's on the inside. Like a ball of wonder.
We've watched kids go from completely nonverbal, pushing, hitting, shoving, biting, to being able to stand in front of an audience and perform. That's so amazing.
In my front collection, and then I think that we share a molecular connection.
It was so much fun. We click. You just click with everyone.
We are each other. My sisters and my brothers. Yes, I can make it through. If I have a
friend. Okay.
I didn't sing before the Miracle Project. One day, opera came out of my throat. Well, it's not screaming, it's opera.
We use the creative and the performing arts to bring out the best in all abilities.
We are superheroes because we're truly strong. We stand above the crowd singing our own song.
I think that anyone should deserve a chance. I think someone deep down inside may have something special that no one else has.
Donate for the Miracle Project!
We stand above the crowd, sing our own song. Yes, we all have specialties that make us so unique. And when we come together,
check this out. Please welcome on stage the Miracle Project Live.
When you feel like an outcast.
First day of school.
I'm feeling uneasy.
My nerves may be queasy.
Running around in a panic. Trying to find my first period class.
Borrow my friends, I feel frantic. Oh well, there's the bell, I better run fast.
First day of school.
If I had some friends here, I had nothing to fear.
First day of school.
Historically speaking, we hypothesize and theorize what answers we are seeking. So then you should come over and see my frog collection. And first, molecular connection. But first, you must answer this one peculiar question.
What is the?
What are the water creatures in Legend of Zelda?
What?
Zoras, obviously.
We are the acapellas and we live to sing. We randomly break into song in perfect harmony. People say we're angels who descended from above. We say no, we're just the essence of pure love. Denied.
Hey, you, get out of my way. You're gonna get knocked in your face today. There's only one way to rule this school. You gotta be tough if you wanna be cool. Yeah, fear keeps us walking tall. We push kids around while they're walking in the hall. If you ain't with us, then you better watch out. We'll be coming for you when you hear us shout. We're the bullies, and we'll be coming for you when you hear us shout. We're the bullies, and we'll be coming for you when you hear us shout. We're the bullies.
We're the geeks.
To us, you better pick sides. You have to decide where we sit at lunch.
We're the bullies.
We're the geeks.
We're the fashionistas. We're the acapella.
So listen to us. You better pick sides. You have to decide where we sit at lunch. Oh, where we sit at lunch. Oh.
Where is she? Oh, there you are.
Hold it. Okay, hold it up and push speak. And look in the camera.
Autism is inspiration.
Autism is sharing our creativity with diversity and independence.
Autism is purity of spirit and acceptance of all that is good in the world.
Autism is lovable.
Autism, I know autism is hard, but it makes me feel happy and I appreciate it.
I appreciate the creativity that autism inspires.
I appreciate the courage, strength, and the originality. My son and my friends with autism are my greatest teachers.
I appreciate autism because they teach me to be stronger.
Everybody kind of opens us into arms and appreciates our talent.
And they give the best hugs, and they love being loved, and they love loving people.
I'm so grateful I have autism because it makes me feel special and creative, and it's great to be different.
And I just want to say, thank you for supporting me.
As we work hard towards making a fulfilling and productive life, for those of us on the autism spectrum, the rule rather than the exception.
I appreciate love, work, and all the people who believe in me.
What I appreciate about autism is the goodness that I see in those who have it. And it makes me want to be a better person.
Autistic people help us all be better people.
I have learned so much about things I never would have learned about.
Without autism, I wouldn't have the son that I have. He is the sun, the moon, and the stars.
I love their wealth of knowledge of random trivia.
What I appreciate about autism is positivity.
I appreciate it and love every single one of them.
We appreciate autism because it gave us each other. Parents are awesome! We appreciate autism!
Woo-hoo!
What makes someone super? What makes someone strong? Standing out above the crowd, singing their own song. We all have specialties that make us so unique. And when we come together, we're as strong as we can be.
So we want to introduce our cast to you, and then we have one last song, okay?
Hi, I'm Shelly Pack. Thank you so much for coming out tonight and seeing Autism Rocks and the Miracle Project.
I'm Kobe Bird.
I'm Tara T. Ewart.
Hey, I'm Max Peters.
I'm Tristan Miller.
Hey, I'm Nick Brode.
Hi, I'm Joey Maya.
I'm Terry Ruther.
Hi, I'm Clementine Turner.
Hi, I'm Elias Birnbaum, first time.
Hi, I'm Harley Davenport.
Hi, I'm Jordan Miller.
Yo, Hunter Trost.
Noelle Trost.
And I'm Dominique Brown.
This is our music director and composer, Zachary Marsh, who's written all the songs that you've heard so far. Our last song is written by Dominique Brown. And there's a part where we're gonna want you to sing along with us, and you'll know when, okay? Yeah? Everybody having fun?
Don't you be so afraid of what they say. You got the power to make it your own way. If you keep on hiding and don't speak up, they'll just say, no, enough is enough. Speak out and say, what's on your mind? And by then you'll know that you'll be just fine. Oh yeah, you got a voice. It's all up to you. It's your mind that speaks when dreams come true. Pick up a dream catcher and just be cool. You got a heart in your soul when dreams come true. Can't let those other kids push you around, cause if they do, you'll just end up into the ground. You can be whatever you want to be, and you won't have to worry about anything. Speak out and say what's on your mind, and by then you'll know that you'll be just fine.
Yeah, you got a voice. It's all out to you. It's your mind that speaks when dreams come true. Pick up a dream catcher and just be cool. You gotta harm your soul when dreams come true.
Just make it clear so that everybody knows. And then at one point, your heart will start to glow.
Speak out and say what's on your mind.
And by then you'll know that you'll be just fine.
It's all up to you.
Keep
it's
going.
Up to the mind that speaks.
Oh, yeah.
When dreams come true.
Wasn't that an amazing performance by Miracle Project Live? It's like Broadway performance. No, Joanne. Elaine, sorry. What was the inspiration behind this awesome play and performance?
The inspiration behind this awesome play and performance were these teens and young adults with autism and all abilities coming together to share their voices, their talents, their hearts, and their souls.
This is what I'm talking about. Hashtag be different. Tell us more about the Miracle Project and where people can see more.
Well, we have a play coming up at the Wallace Annenberg Theater in Beverly Hills. It's called The Intimidation Game. And you can see it's an anti-bullying play. How many out here have ever been bullied? Anybody? Yeah? Well, we know that the anecdote to that is to really love and appreciate yourself. So that's the play that we're going to be doing.
Yeah, I know all of you probably look at us and say, wow, that's so hard. I can't do that. You can. And if you'd like to join us, we are the Miracle Project, and we'd love to see you guys join us on stage and express yourselves as well.
And Colby, you want to say something?
I'm having a lot of fun. Thanks for coming out and listening to us. That's all.
You guys are a miracle. Thank you for coming out. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Give it up for the Miracle Project Live again. Thank you.
All right, now, are you ready for another performance? We got a band coming up.
I hear you. Are you ready for the next performance?
All right, so check this video out.
Logan Sheppard. At first glance, he looks like a typical American teenager. He plays in a band, loves hanging out with his friends, he doesn't like doing homework, and he's not really fond of broccoli. But Logan Sheppard is not your typical 14-year-old. Logan was diagnosed with autism at the age of 2. He was nonverbal, made no eye contact, and his parents were told to abandon all hope. Instead, his parents began an intensive intervention treatment. At its center was a quality ABA program known as the CARD method. This is Logan Sheppard now.
All I really want to say is, like,
I'm kind of copying Martin Luther King. I kind of have a dream like that one day, like I can just like inspire people and never give up, because like that's what I want to do in life. Because if I can succeed, they can succeed, and I will succeed.
To follow Logan's musical journey, visit www.facebook.com/officialdrummerrock or at drummerrock on Instagram. For more information on the card method, visit www.centerforautism.com or call 800-345-CARD. Rock on, Logan.
Please welcome the amazing Magnify!
Hello, everybody! How are y'all doing today? All right, let me see you put your hands together. Let me see everybody. All right.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got blood on your face, your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, everybody,
we will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, poor man, singing with your eyes, gonna make you some peace someday. You got blood on your face, your big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Let me hear ya! Some peace someday. You got blood on your face, big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place.
We will rock you.
Oh yeah.
We will rock you.
Everybody, we will
rock you.
Sing it.
Rock and roll.
apart, hearts broken in two, two, two. Sleepless nights, losing ground, I'm reaching for you.
Confusion and pain, pain, pain. probably break down and cry. Whoa.
Do you guys enjoy it? Hi, Logan. You're awesome.
Thank you.
What inspired you to start playing drums?
Well, my dad over there, he's the one who told me that I should play drums. Well, my dad, he's right over there. He's the one that told me that I should play drums. And, yeah, he's basically the reason why I'm actually here today.
That's so awesome. Thank you so much, Mr. Shepherd. What does your practice schedule look like?
My schedule?
Yes.
Wait, my past schedule?
Your practice schedule, playing drums.
Oh, my schedule? Well, I'm not really sure about my schedule just yet. I don't know if I have any other events coming up or something like that. I'm not sure, maybe.
When you get down, because it happens to all of us, how do you get inspired to start playing?
Well, I just have a bunch of people that support me, like my fellow bandmates, for example. They're the reason why I'm here today, and like I couldn't have made it without a lot of people. As a matter of fact, like, where's my drum instructor? Where's Sam Aliano? He's like the reason why I'm here today, really. Where is he? Where are you, Sam?
Who is inspiring to you?
Well, I have a bunch of inspirations. Like, I like a bunch of drummers, like Kenny Aronoff, Glenn Sobel.
That's awesome. Very good. Thank you so much. Give it up for Logan and Magna 5 again! Okay, everyone, this is your moment. Turn your glow sticks blue and wave them around. We're going to turn this whole place blue, and we need your help singing. And welcome back on stage, Magna 5.
Hey, everybody. So before we start, we forgot to do this in our last set, but we'd like to wish our moms happy Mother's Day. Well, you know it's a week ahead, but we love you, moms of Magna 5. And all the mothers out there, God bless you guys. All right, this is our last song for you.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Let it be, oh, let it be.
Give it up for Magna 5 and all the Autism Rocks team. Thank you for coming. Keep calm and light it up blue. Thank you. Thank you for coming from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. Thank you, Oath Christian. Thank you, Shannon Penrod. Thank you, everyone that supported. Thank you.
Universal CityWalk, let's thank Autism Rocks LA for this great concert tonight. Give them a nice round of applause. If you want to become a supporter, if you want to become a volunteer, you can visit AutismRocksLA.com. We'll see you next time. Thanks for joining us right here at the Five Towers. My name is David. Thank you to DJ Coolion and all the performers this evening. Have a great night. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.